some iron. Refining ore into ingots is a... Go to the blacksmithing station and craft an iron dagger. Nothing fancy. Every race has a traditional material they work into their weapons and armor. For example, the Imperial style material is nickel. I should know. Every day in the Legion camps, I'm... The Red Guard style material is star metal. Try working with that. You can learn how to craft with another race's style material by studying racial motif books. They're quite rare, mostly held by collectors. So watch for... The Red Guard style material is star metal. Try working...
Fine goods at fair prices.
Have you ever seen such creatures? Raz has not. Probably neither have you. You are a newcomer, yes? New to this island of high elves? This one has a... ominous? No, nothing of the sort. Well, maybe a little of the sort. Depends on how things develop. Raz has come to Somerset at the behest. Ask some questions, determine the mood in Shimmerin, and see how the newcomers are faring. Rumors have reached the Queen, and she's concerned. So Razumdar, while you ask questions around the city, Raz can take care of some other business. It may or may not involve scratching and clawing. Let's meet near the entrance to Shimmerin when you have something to report. Raz knows very little about city ordinances, or how to tell the difference between mead and ale, so let's avoid those topics, yes? Otherwise, this one knows all about the Queen's decree and the initial reaction of the noble...
mind your own patch. Not that you'd understand the concept, but the path to Alaxon requires dedication and complete concentration. I must find the... An Ultima concept practiced widely here in Somerset. Alaxon is the state of perfection that every High Elf strives for. I believe in caution as much as the next High Elf, but sometimes the rules get in the way of common sense. My apprentice lived here for more than a year. Good help is so hard to find, especially among the newcomers. And she was adept. They took her away. Said they had to scrutinize her qualifications, test her knowledge of culture and etiquette. But I haven't seen her since. My work suffers, so of course I complained to the monk. They told me I could fill out some forms and appeal to the kin lady. But who has time for such bureaucracy? And for a wood elf? I've said too much. I have work to do in... Perfection requires constant vigilance, so back to it.
coin for this unworthy one?
A newcomer in the warehouse district. Unusual. But how can I help you today, my friend? The Divine? Who told you that? If a Justiciar sent you to try and trick me into confessing... No, no. The High Elves would never send a newcomer to perform such a task. But I admit it. I arranged to bring my cousin here to work with me. The ship arrived, but all the newcomers were carted away. For questioning, they said. I complained to the Kin Lady and anyone else who would listen. And what is... Oh, my family has been here for generations and generations. Before the Queen's decree, outsiders might have been rare, but we were not unheard of. Our business has grown and gets better every day. That's why I sent for my cousin. We need the help. Somerset is a rare and beautiful jewel in the Abyssian Sea. I love it here. The High Elves treat us like children, but they have never been hostile. The Queen's decree has stirred the...
Seeking a sip of fine Russifeld Red, prepare just what I heard from one of the bailiffs. Apparently, some daffy Bosmer called the Ghost of the Green did it, but no one knows for sure. The investigation's hit a snag. Something about the rule of three. Superstitious? No. Indeed. Until they find a suitable third investigator, the Juris Reeves and Revelators are left to sit on their hands. Nonsense. Why not go lend them a hand? They'll likely just tell you to go jump into the sea, but it can't hurt you.
Not many can ignore the call of the sea. Look, sure thing, but I'll warn you. Somerset has a way of calling you back. Now, I can take you to the capital of an alliance. Which one would you like to head to? The one I seek. Greetings. My benefactor wishes to speak to you about a matter that could affect the fate of our world. If my benefactor wished to discuss details in the open, why send a messenger? My benefactor awaits you in the Patheri House, near Tradesman Square. Do not tarry.
They took him. A pack of madmen abducted Captain Jarek. I've got to get up. A cult of Daedra worshippers. They called themselves Supernal Dreamers. We were returning from Daggerfall on a mission from the High King. They went south toward the old ruins. They killed most of us, but the captain didn't go down until they cast some kind of sleep spell on him.
With the Supernal Dreamers, chase the flames of oblivion. Go, my minions, slash and rend. Die! Yes! His name, die!
take me there.
Ah!
guards. They killed them all. Those Daedric filth killed my entire patrol. Then they dragged me off and threw me into a nightmare. High King Emmerich needs to know about this cult. With their nightmare magic, these Daedric madmen could plunge Stormhaven into chaos. As soon as I recover, I'm going to Wayrest. I have to warn the king about these people. These supernal dreamers. I don't know, but it can't be good. They're up there calling on Vermina. The Daedric Prince of Nightmares. Putting me to sleep and talking about summoning... Without a doubt. I even heard King Emmerich's name.
Quite a swordsman.
I'm just joking around. I'm a happily married man.
You know, underneath all that steel, that knife actually has a...
I bring an urgent message from Rhea Opacarius, chief oracle of the Twilight Queen Azura. Best discuss that with Rhea. Too many eyes and ears here. She awaits you in the Cloudy Dregs Inn.
This is insane! Whoever you are, you've got to help me! I know what this looks like, but I can assure you, I have committed no crime. The local constable is apparently two arrows shy of a quiver. The town was attacked by slavers, and he's accused me of being involved. I am a knight of the... Just that I arrived in town right before the attack. It's absurd! Nerves are on edge at the castle, so I was sent to help protect the village. A messenger should have arrived ahead of me, but Constable Pascal says he... I'm glad you came along. The constable's down by the docks. If he won't listen to reason, try to find the messenger from Alcair Castle. He can explain everything. I can't imagine who would do such a thing. If that is the case, though, someone needs to send word to the Knights of the Flame. The Knights of the Flame are sworn to defend Stormhaven from any who would do harm to the Bretons. But our primary duty is to protect the royal family. Hi.
Have a few more guards assigned to the docks. This situation might get ugly. You're welcome to Koglin Village, traveler. But you'll have to excuse me. No time for idle chat. The town's been attacked by slavers. And to make matters worse... Exactly. Everyone is all worked up because she's claiming to be a Knight of the Flame. I give her credit for a brilliant disguise, but I wasn't born yesterday. You didn't fall for her cockamamie story, did you? Again, a very convenient lie. There was a messenger from the castle here, but he didn't say anything to me. He was over there by the warehouse when the slavers attacked. Those fancy clothes made him a target. They took him captive. Well, I got the town guard organized fast and had the slavers in full retreat. The cowards. They barricaded themselves in the warehouse, though. We're just going to starve them out. Be my guest. Just don't expect any help from the guard. The slavers are like rats, quick to scurry back into a hole. But they fight nasty when they're cornered.
Getting hungry yet?
Ah.
I wouldn't feed your corpses to my...
It's about time. I assume the Duke sent you? I am his personal messenger, you know. Well, what are you waiting for? Untie me. I had a message for the constable. Not that it's any business of yours. Sir Hughes of the Knights of the Flame sent me with clear orders.
No, please, I'll tell you. Not like it's a really important secret or anything. Sir Hughes just takes himself a little too seriously. The message was just that Dame Dabienne of the Knights of the Flame was coming to help with security.
No, I never got the chance. I had to talk to my friend first. Well, I didn't have to, I suppose. Anyways, that's when the slavers attacked.
Dunmer swine, what are you hiding for? What are you...
This young man is lucky to be alive, though I'm not sure he realizes it. He told me about the message from the castle. The whole thing just seems a little too convenient, though, doesn't it? I can't release Dame Dabienne. My duty is to ensure the safety of this village. And my gut's telling me that she's part of the threat. Too many coincidences. If we can get the village secure, we can revisit the matter. Right now, I need to deal with this ship. The slavers are on board. The captain claims he's not with them, but I know the truth. He's asking me to send the town guard to help him clear the slavers from below decks. It's clearly some kind of trap. We're not falling for it. He's not. But even if he was, it wouldn't be my problem. My duty is to the village, not his ship. Bottom line, he needs to turn his ship around and head back out to sea. If not, we'll just sink it right here. That'll solve his slaver problem. You do that. Soon as we can ensure the town's in no immediate danger, we can talk about releasing your friend from the stocks.
Go easy now. In all my years sailing these seas, I've never received such ill treatment in a friendly port. My men lie here bleeding on deck, and we are refused aid. This man they call Constable is a son of a dog. Or did he change his mind? I'd sooner eat sand than do business with these Dunmer swine. I have explained this. Last night was dark. When I realized there was no beacon to mark the shore, I dropped anchor. The slavers came in longboats. They caught us unawares. It was a daring battle. The slavers outnumbered us 10 to 1. But we'd planned for this. We lured them below decks and sealed the hatch. Many men were lost, though. We here on deck are all that remain, and we need aid. Can you help us? Yes, of course. I would gladly give my ledger over, but unfortunately it is below decks. This is why I've asked the constable to assist us in eliminating these Dunmer dogs, but he has refused. You are brave, perhaps even a little foolhardy, but I like you. Though I fear for your safety down there, I will not stand in your way. If you return with the ledger, I will be forever in your debt.
Thank you. Thank you.
Don't hurt me, will you?
Tell them that the lower docks are closed until the Red Guard ship leaves port. Captain still refuses to leave? All right, then we'll do this the hard way. I'll call together the rest of the guard. You have the ship's ledger? The captain said it was lost below decks. We'll have to study this, but I'll be honest, I'm extremely skeptical this will prove it. No, I'm sorry, we just can't take that risk. I dreamed about all of this, you see. The slavers, the ship, the knight, they were all working together. Even the blacksmith. I've known her for years. Yes, some beast of the blacksmith, too. And I don't care how it sounds. Defending the village is the highest priority, and we need weapons for that. Sabisa is refusing to supply us. She's leaving me no option but to have her arrested. Actually, I prefer you didn't. I appreciated your objectivity at first, but I must admit I am beginning to question your intentions. I'd prefer if you simply left. You don't know what you're talking about. Paranoid. If you saw what I saw, I dreamed about this. Every last...
If Constable Pascal sent you here with orders to open the forge, you can just turn around and head right back out the door. That man has no right to order me around, and I'm not about to issue weapons for his witch... Arrest me? That beef-witted bastard! To think I even cooked that man breakfast. What an oblivion's gotten into him! First he arrests a Knight of the Flame and... We were friends for years, and then one night... Well, I guess you don't need the details. For a month or two, I thought we had something. Then he just broke it off. Wouldn't even let me in his house to talk. He acted like... He did? He was having trouble sleeping. You know, I saw one of those weird cult members leaving his house. The Supernal Dreamers. You don't think that has anything to do with this? Don't know much about them, really. I think they're dedicated to some Daedric Prince. They're crazy people. Someone saw a group of them in the hills to the north. And then there was that one who visited the constable. That's really... Good idea. Perhaps there's some indication of why Pascal's behaving this way. He's just... not himself. I'll talk to some of the other townspeople.
Guards!
Turns out that almost everyone in town thinks Pascal's been acting strange. Even the guards. Did you find anything that Oh, my poor little Pascal. What a mess you've made. One thing's for sure. We need to put an end to all these wicked Indeed. As I said, even the town guards knew something was amiss. I told them to be ready. I suppose Pascal will probably have to be restrained. Oh well. Best thing... But notice you're armed. Would you be willing to pay your bounty? I'm so glad that's done with. Oh, my aching neck. I haven't been this sore in years. Oh, but freedom sure does feel good. This situation was more dangerous than I realized. You went way beyond the call of duty here, friend. I can't adequately express... Not as glad as I am, believe me. It seems I'll need to take over security. The villagers may not realize it, but you saved this town from crumbling into chaos. I could give you a list, to be sure, but my concerns are more general. There are rumors of assassins and spies in the castle, and as I was leaving, I heard something about a Red Guard army marching in that... Good question. We're all part of the Daggerfall Covenant, right? Maybe it was a false report. All the same, you should go. Talk to Messenger Cordier when you get there. I asked him to announce your coming to Duke Nathaniel.
What's happening to us?
I hate to say it.
I don't care if the constable was brainwashed by some cult. I still say there's something suspicious about that woman.
I wouldn't say it to you. Here's another set of stories.
I thought the night was dangerous. Now I'm all confused.
Pleasure our town.
Why are you doing this? I'm your friend.
Wait, I thought the night was dangerous. Now it's... I'm all confused. Not so fine, are you now? Serves you right for accusing innocent people.
This is outrageous. I am your constable.
This is bad. This is all bad. What's happening to us?
You're my friends. Are you going to allow this?
The villagers may not realize it, but you saved this
I could give you a good question.
You should have listened to me.
I don't care if the constable...
When I'm free, there will be an accounting.
I still say there's something suspicious.
Not so fine, are you now?
I wouldn't say it too loud if I were you. There's another set of stocks right there next to the constable.
I'm down on my luck.
Prices have never been better.
Outrageous. I am your constable.
Well, it serves you right for accusing innocent people.
I thought the night was dangerous. Now it's... I'm all confused.
I'm right, you know. You'll see. When they plunder our town...
Take him to the warehouse! Give him to the slavers! Happening to us.
So you're all in league with her. I should have known.
Serves you right for accusing innocent people.